The Bible teaches that unrighteous men will suppress the truth. What does it mean? It means that they will say, I don't want to hear about your God. I don't want to hear about your Bible. Leave me alone. But they'll also set out to suppress the truth in your life. And so you be very careful what friends you pick and who you hang out with. And you follow God yourself. Study the Bible, learn the truth, seek God's way, and He will reward you. Come on, y'all. Let's follow Jesus.